friends, I am Ravi Triveni. I am studying 4th class. I am going to tell you about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was a great social reformer and a leader. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's full name was Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. Ambedkar was known as Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. He was born on 14 April 1891. He was the first law minister of India. He was called father of Indian constitution. He fought against untouchability throughout his life. He was called Buddhist of Dalits. He adopted Buddhism in Nagpur in 1956. In 1956, he died due to illness. He was awarded Bharat Ratna in 1990. Thank you. Dohar B.R.